students. It got pretty loud in here in the second half.
It was great. That's the most people I've ever seen in there since I've been at Tulane, and it really helped us. They got loud whenever we needed them to get loud. We fed off of them, so I appreciate them for coming.
You hit a couple of big shot threes in the second half, one from distance. I think they gave you guys the lead. Just what did you see there, and how big did you feel like those plays were?
I was just doing what Coach drew up in the huddle, really. The teammates found me, and I shoot those shots every day, so I expect them to go in. Teammates expect them to go in.
Do y'all feel like you're getting a little more comfortable in the clutch? I mean, it seems like you guys had an answer every time they tried to push the lead or took the lead. You guys had an answer today.
I think it's credit to our conditioning. We run a lot, and we play up tempo, and I think we wear teams down. And so while they might be declined, I think we still playing it the same way we've been playing the whole game.